Good morning everyone. Today in our series of program Unsolved Java program of unit 6, your first program is write a program to calculate the value of the given expression 1 by a square plus 2 by b square plus 3 by c square. Take the value of a, b and c as input from the console means keyboard. Finally display the result of the expression to its nearest whole number. So I already prepared the program here. So when I open this one, so if you look at this program here, so that is import java.util utility class. Under utility class we have scanner. So through scanner we call system.in that file. Then we read the value of a, b, c here by scanner class. Then we use the expression under exp 1 by math.power a, 2, 2 by math.power b, 2, 3 by math.power c, 2. That is a square, b square and c square. That is under 1 plus 2 by b square, 3 by c square. Now after calculating one value stored in exp, you have to print the rounded value of that one. So I take the variable of rounded exp to take the round off value. Then result rounded to a whole number will be print as rounded exp. So here when I compile, no syntax error is there. So when I run this program, so suppose I enter 1, 3 and 4. So my result rounding to whole number is 1. So that is my answer in this case. So my next program is, so my next second question is, for every natural number m is greater than 1, 2m, m square minus 1, m square plus 1 form a Pythagorean triplet. Write a program to input the value of m through the keyboard to display a Pythagorean triplet. So suppose you have to enter the value as m as 3. So according to that, your triplet value will be shown on the screen 6, 8, 10. So this is my second program. So this is the triplet. So here import java.util import class triplet. So here public static void main scanner class for calling system.in. So we read the value through scanner class as variable m. If m is less than 2, so directly it should be print on the screen invalid input, m should be greater than 1. So I have to calculate the first triplet, second triplet and third triplet by f triplet, s triplet and t triplet. First triplet you have to multiply m value with 2. Then in the second triplet, math.power m2 minus 1, that is m square minus 1, and third triplet is m square plus 1. So that value is stored in first triplet, second triplet and third triplet that we want to show on the screen. So here when I run this program, so I enter the value of like m is 4. So my Pythagorean triplet will show on the screen is 8, 15 and 17. Now here for my third program is write a program to input a number, calculate its square root and cube root, finally display the result by rounding it off. That means any number you enter through the keyboard, you have to find the square root of same number and cube root of the same number and print as in the rounded form. So my third program is related with roots. So if you look at this, first we enter the number that is read from the keyboard through scanner class, and SVAL. SVAL means I have to store the square root of the number, CVAL I have to store cube root of the number, and rounded of square root and rounded of cube root, that is math.round square root of the number and math.round cube root of the number CVAL. And RS and RC is the rounded value of square root and cube root. So here square root of a number will be display as S value and rounded is RS. Cube root of the value display as C value and rounded is RC. Now if I run this program, so my resulting value will be, if I enter the number like 45, Okay, so square root of 45 is 6.7 and rounded is 7. 6.7 move to the next number, and cube root of 45 is 3.5. That rounded, because after decimal 0.5 is there, so it will be moved to the next integer. If it will be 4, then it will move to the previous number. So my next fourth program is, the volume of the sphere is calculated by using the formula V is equal to 4 by 3 into 22 by 7 into R cube. Write a program to calculate the radius of a sphere by taking its volume as an input. That means you have to read the volume from the keyboard and you apply this radius formula to find the radius of the sphere, because volume is already you have to read from the keyboard. So now this program will work like you have to go with the sphere of the volume. So in this you have to read the value of the volume of the sphere through the keyboard using scanner class. So that will be double V is equal to in is my object dot next double. Okay, so when you store the volume value in the V, S, first you calculate S, that is part of the inside part of the cube root, that is volume into 3 by 4 into 7 by 22. Then whatever you value calculate under S, then you go with the cube root, because that is the same formula that mentioned in your question. So that is the radius of sphere automatically calculate and will be display on the screen. So now how I will calculate this one? So this program is now here. Suppose I give the value of volume of the sphere is 625, then radius of sphere will be 5.30. So that will be display on the screen. Now my next program is my fifth program. So that is trigonometrical expression. So trigonometrical expression is given as like tan A minus tan B divided by 1 plus tan into tan B. This is the formula of tan A minus B. But we have to calculate the values. If we read the values through the keyboard as degrees, A and B, there are two angles connected with the tan. So write a program to calculate the value of the given expression by taking the values of angles A and B in degrees as input. And in the question, in the program, you have to convert degree into the radian before applying in this expression. So in this trigonometric expression, so if we look at the program here, so here is a import java.utility.start public class trig exp is my class name, public static void main, scanner is used to call system.in and system out println. First you have to read the values of angle A and angle B in form of A and B in degrees. So after that you convert into the radian. The radian formula is A1 is equal to pi by 180 degree into degree, and B1 is equal to pi by 180 degree into B value, that is read as degree as angle B. So here we apply the expression as it is, and here we just apply A value with 22 and divide by 7 into 180, and 22 into B divide by 7 into 180. So radian value will store in A1 and B1. Now first we calculate the numerator, that is the numerator part of the expression, that is math dot tan A1 minus math dot tan B1, and in the denominator expression 1 plus math dot tan A1 into math dot tan B1. A1 and B1 value is the radian form of angle A and B. Now T expression, trigonometric expression, that is given in your question, numerator divide by denominator, and your expression will be your answer. So when I run this program here, so suppose I angle the value of that is degree 30 degree and B is 45 degree. So tan A minus will be minus 0.26. That is my answer after calculation. Next, my last program is sixth program. The standard form of quadratic equation is represented as ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, where d is equal to b square minus 4ac, known as discriminant of the equation. Write a program to input the value of A and B and C. Calculate the value of discriminant and display the output to the nearest whole number. So in this A, B, C value, you have to read from the keyboard and you apply in this formula, that is D is equal to B square minus 4AC. That is your discriminant equation. So AX square plus BX plus C is equal to 0. That is the equation, quadratic equation. We no need of this in our program. We just read the value of A, B, C that represent this quadratic of A, B and C. And after that, we find the discriminant. What formula is given in my question? Math dot power B comma 2, that means B square minus 4AC. After calculating the discriminant, we rounded off the value of this discriminant into R DIS. Then system out println discriminant to nearest whole number will be stored in, that is rounded off discriminant. Now, so when I run this program here, so we need the value of ABC. So if I enter the value of 5, 8 and 6, so my discriminant to the nearest whole number will be minus 56.